blessings. And so many open doors of refuge. I know today. That's why I praise you.